Hi.
Do you want the best players on the game?
Wait.
Do you want the best player on the game? Ben Ronaldo, get D-Money. Get all the D-Money.
So you want the best players? Make sure to check out FIFAcoin.com for cheap, reliable, and 24-hour support. The safest place to get your coin. And make sure to use the code MONEY at the checkout to get yourself a cheeky discount.
So let's get into the video.
So I got Elite with D-Money at striker. If you don't like this video, then I'll two-foot your cat. If you don't have a cat, then I'll buy you one just to fucking volley it. This was quite possibly one of the most frustrating 10-12 hours of my entire life. So please, for love of God, please like the video. I started Sunday 3-0. I streamed every single game on YouTube and Twitch, and these are the highlights from it. So with that said, guys, I got Elite with D-Money at striker pretty much. Is there rage? Oh, yes, there's rage. I was up to like 4 a.m. last night playing for champions just to get this done. So, yeah.
Like the video.
And with that said, enjoy. Dean! 2 goals in D-Money. An actual goal. Let's go, man. Come on, imagine. Imagine conceding 2 goals in D-Money for champions. 12-0 on the way, boys. Let's go. Kickoff boost, nice. This guy's done nothing for the entire game. I scored and he gets a chance. Coincidence? I think not. Oh God. Fucking shoot. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Why do you stop my shoes and leave it away? I'm not gonna go through with it, I say it 1,000 times. I play as a home teammate for a reason. Oh, this is a tune, man. From back in the FIFA 12 days. This reminds me of Air James. Yo, what in the chat if you remember the boy Air James? What a guy he is, man. Oh, I thought it was 1-0, man. How the fuck am I supposed to... Guys, I don't know how the fuck am I supposed to play 17 more games of this. So much went wrong with that goal. For one, the fact it was red timed was just, I don't know how that went in. Number two as well though, is the fact that I passed one to him. And did you see that he was trying to move forward, but he actually stayed in the same, he was moving, but he was in the same spot the entire time. How is that possible? How can you run, but still be stuck in the same spot? How is that possible? Literally, I passed one to him, and he was there like this. He's like this. What is that? Run towards the ball, take the shot. He's there. He's looking like he's moving, but he's not actually fucking moving. He's just there fucking juggling a spot. What's the point in that? How have you got an animation that makes it look like you're running, but you still don't fucking move? That's impressive. That's impressive. The last few games, man, it's just been like that. I pass one to someone. They're there. Looking like they're doing something, but they're actually doing fuck all.
Bit of grab. Get everything's fine with my meal. I just sat myself down. Chill. I'm sweeter than that, than the olives. You're hotter than the 10 chilies in my wallet.
Let's play loud tonight. You could be my black Kate Mouse tonight. Play secretary.
What are you doing, you fucking virgin? What are you doing? Yeah, that's fucking karma. Suck your dad.
Cheers, Jeff.
Please fucking score now. Please. I'll do a fucking knee slide if we score now. I'll do a knee slide in my carpet. I don't give a fuck if I get fucking burnt or not.
Cheers, Jeff.
Fuck, I thought he'd move his keeper, you fucking...
Yeah, blow this or there. Blow this where I'm gonna attack you fucking shit. I'm gonna... What more can I do, man? What more can I actually fucking do? You can't see me, you can't see my webcam. Okay, rip in the chat then, rip in the chat. Thank you. I'm gonna fucking knee slide this absolute fucking specimen. Pogba, please, man.
Oh my God! No! No!
No. 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 Fuck this guy. No.
Guys, I'm 13-0. Yay. Can you tell how happy I am? Guys, honestly, I'm 13-0, and I'm actually fucking hating everything about this game right now. Poor man's RTG's name. SBC Decori. First time I've seen him, actually. Let's go. Summon D-Money. And let's go. Now mama said I make a prayer. I told her I made a vow. Just to wait around in the year, I'll put her in a house. On the shore or on a coast or an island. And every month I... Holy shit. Literally. Literally. I'm 14-0. I am 14-0. I've never hated this game as much as I am doing now. Literally. You can't say I'm hating the game because I'm shit. I'm 14-0 of Demon Striker Foot Champion. I literally only won this game because this guy's a fucking stupid moron that moves his keeper 5 miles out the fucking box. That's the only reason why I scored. Next game. We're getting into another game, man. Neymar. Philippinerson, a very, very good defense. Mbappe, Griezmann. Griezmann always scores, as you know. Griezmann always scores against me. Let's go. What? 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 Okay. Right then. Cool. Right. Cheers, game. Thank you. I needed that. Like, how do you miss that, man? How do you miss an open net there, Rocky, mate? Rocky, Keane, how do you just miss an open net there? Like, okay, what just happened then? I'm sorry, fucking what? What? I'm sorry, that. How big is his bicep? How big is his arm? How big is that motherfucker's bicep? What? Why was his fucking throw with his arm, underarm, more powerful than half my fucking shots then, game? Explain that. Come on! That's more like it, man. BDE. Big Dean Energy. In the Church of Fever Points, I beg to you, EA, if I get kicked off PC right now, I will find out where you live and I'll fucking slap your face so hard, it'll be seen as another fucking moon, because it'll be out in the fucking stratosphere next to Saturn. Fuck you. Okay. You saw the heart, you saw four times stats. He had two shots the entire game. One was and his only goal was from a corner. I scored two normal goals instantly. My defense. If my net's here and the halfway line's here, my fucking defense is back to where the goalkeeer line is. He's had two shots, it's off, both some kickoffs, scored both. Of course he fucking has. Yeah, my defense is just perfectly so far behind that it leaves a massive space between my midfield and my defense. That's why kickoff boost is a thing. Because the defense, your back four line goes so far back and your midfield is where it should be, that leaves a massive gap in that space. That's the reason why kickoff boost is a thing. That's the reason why. That's why there's so much space there for him to be in position. That's the only reason why. Literally. That's why kickoff boost is a thing. Because your defense is... Awesome, now score Viva. Oh, it's score Viva. Oh my god. I've actually almost lost this game. I swear to god!
Because we're going to decide this game via the penalty shootout.
I'm gonna lose this.
For the first penalty because it beat the goalkeeper well in this. Atan Ibrahimovic. Super goalkeeping. Take it. Good work by the goalkeeper.
If I score.
The decisive penalty.
off target with the penalty.
Well, you look at his runner.
Oh no.
Even that looked long. It was a poor effort.
Well,
oh
the
no.
Really on, isn't it? He has to score, otherwise they lose. All you need to do is put it in the net in the shootout.
Oh no.
Here's the chance to be a real hero, to score the penalty and win the game for your side. All on his shoulders. And a brilliant winning penalty.
He's the kind of character you want in that situation. Brilliant.
Fifteen and 0. Back to back penalties.
I can't keep doing this.
I can't. I'm 16-0.
Doesn't even make sense.
Literally, like, now because of Twitch, it seems like half the stream was put on mute because of copyrighted music, which is so annoying. Anyway, let's skip ahead to 18-0. Yes, I'm 18-0 with Demonic Striker in Foot Champions. Literally, I can't even explain what the hell is even going on here, lads. That was way too easy. That was way too easy for him to do that, man. By the way, guys, can you guys count? Each time the ball gets a DMI, how often does he usually just lose the ball instantly? I swear to God, his touch always makes him lose the ball every time I try to pass the ball to him. It's so annoying. What? Why? Why? It's not in the stars, guys. That's two times. He's moved the receiver way far the other way. I go to the other side and I fit the bar and I fit the post. When you're busy up in there. This ain't my game. No, I'm not pissed off. I'm partly tired, partly just like, it's just annoying playing Demonic. It just is, man. But I wanted to test myself, so that's what I'm doing. An 18-1, that's still mad. Move his keeper. Hello. And again. Move your keeper. Night night. Piss off. We're 20-1. Oh shit. Guys. I just put my kettle on. Fuck. That's gonna be another noise complaint. The noise is too loud. Cap. Guys, I just flushed the fucking toilet. Holy shit. The console's gonna hear all about this. Cap. What? What the fuck are you doing? So if you get a man in there, if you make plans in there, if God put me in your plans in there, how the hell could you follow me? It's a thousand years, it's all one of me. I'm tripping. Leave. If there's a god, you would leave this fucking game right now and let me go bed. Let me go bed, you fucking bastard. Is your head asleep? Meow, where the fuck was that? It's done.
Dean fucking Marnie.
We started with Dean. We fucking ended with Dean.
Why are you even still in this game. What more have I got to do to get your bitch ass out of my face? If I get a dab on you, if I get to go to halfway line and do a couple more dabs there, or sush you the entire time, if I get to shag your fucking dog, what more have I got to do for your bitch ass to leave my fucking face? You're 4-0 down at half time, mate. You've had like one shot. Oh, wait, no. 3 shots. 2 on target. It's like he heard me. Thank fuck. It's done.
Oh shit! Yo, Viz, I came from Pi's stream and
we've got Ali. It's 4:20 in the morning. Wow. We're done. We're done.
Cheers, Jeff.
Big round cheers, man. We're done. Yeah. Enjoy your win, mate. Enjoy your win. I'm going fucking bed. Bye.